Oh, crap. You know, that does not look secure. And I'm sorry, I don't want to be a negative Nelly, but Pete the panel fastener had one job. And now we have a concussion. And we're on fire. Hey, let us grab this fire extinguisher, huh? Are we done? Are we done?
Greetings, survivor.
Hello.
Great job not dying.
Oh, thank you.
To assist you in further survival in emergency situations, you have been issued this personal data assistant.
I shall call you Siri.
The interface visible now will organize your inventory, display currently available construction blueprints, and holds other valuable information. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with it.
I will, and thank you very kindly. Hello everyone, Willow West here, and welcome to Subnautica. This is a game that quite a few of you have asked me to play, and so I will do so. And I have been doing so for, I've played it for several hours now. It is addictive. I love it. It's very fun. And so yeah. Basically, we've crash-landed on Waterworld, this alien planet with that's basically just covered in ocean, I think. Although, I'm pretty sure that there is some land somewhere. I haven't been there yet, but we need to gather lots of stuff so that we can craft lots of stuff that will help us survive. So that's basically our goal for right now. We're gonna put this fire extinguisher away. We don't need it. We'll grab a water, and I'm just gonna leave that nutrient block there. I don't think that we're gonna require it right away. Let's grab a med kit just in case. This is our fabricator. That's gonna be our very best friend for a while, but let's go see where we ended up. I think it's different every time. Not quite sure. I think it is. But first and foremost, yes, titanium. We need some of that. But we're going to need lots of titanium. Whoa. Oh, the huge manatees. I just like those
Attention.
Guys because they're
Detecting
super cute.
Local radiation levels.
I know.
The trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor. Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
No, it's not. I have more now. I want a peeper. Peepers. Okay. Gotta wait until they come kind of close and then try and get them because they are quick. I want this guy.
New creature
there we
discovered.
Go. And the reason I want him is because we have a mission. We are on a mission. Let's get some
Emergency.
Oxygen.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Uh-huh. But where did the other peepers go? Okay, they're over here. Want you? Want either one of you. I don't care. Hey, come back here. Okay, we have a couple of them. That's good. What? Where was that? Was it down here? Were you down here? Did you explode down here?
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I know. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Up to the surface. Come on. Don't die. There we go. Getting a little too distracted, but I want... I want this... I don't know why they do that. Come on. We want this crash powder. We're gonna need that for the welder. Oh, the huge manatees. All right. I don't want to get too close to you guys because you're gonna poison me. Otherwise, they're emergency. Very gentle.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yes, yes. Siri. Stop being a nuisance. Okay. Let's head out here. So we need to build a scanner. We need to build a lot of things, but we want a sea glide, but we need a scanner first so we can build a sea glide. Look at all of this wonderful stuff that we will no doubt come back to.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, okay, okay. We'll come back to collect all that stuff later, but first, we're gonna come over. Oh, we are too close. Too close. No, no, no. I'm trying to swim away from you. I know, I don't want to get too close to you. I just want to go. And solar panel fragment, we'll need that. I just want to go to the creep vines. That's all. That's all. Oh my goodness, guys. Stop.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, okay, okay. We definitely want an O2 tank. But we have to get some creep vine seed clusters from over here. And to do that, we have to make it past the stalkers. Come on. We need this. Okay, okay.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay. And the reason why I have the peeper in my hand is because these stalkers love the peepers and they will eat them from your hands rather than eating you. Usually. Come on. Is my inventory full? Okay, okay. Moving away. Moving away. Okay.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
All right, all right. Whoosh! Grab another peeper. We could eat you. They are delicious. And very nutritious. Okay. Going away. We're getting hungry.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation.
Come on.
Calculating risk assessment. Ooh. Death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%.
Mm-hmm.
By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%. New creature discovered. Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, I figured that out, Siri, when I almost died. Thanks for the quick response time. And by that, I mean no thanks, because you did nothing. I think the vital signs should probably go first, don't you? That's kind of important. inventory full. Alright, let's go cook up some grub. I want some cooked paper. Yum! Very delicious. And a boomerang. I can't. Now that I'm in. but I'm getting used to the UI on the long dark. Now I keep jumping when I'm at this thing instead of hitting tab. Whatever, it works. Let's make some silicone rubber. I'm gonna need some of that. One more. Okay. And let's see what we have in our inventory. We have enough for a couple more. I don't know how much we're gonna need. So maybe we'll make, well, we need some lubricant too, and that uses the same stuff. So, oh, there we go. Why wasn't responding? Okay, let's put those away for now. Put the crash powder away. We have one thing of titanium. Let's grab another med kit and put that away. We're just gonna keep storing them up just in case. All right, let's go ahead and come on, there we go. Start picking up some of these metal fragments. We'll start breaking up some of the is there any limestone in here? No. We need some of you a little later.
Emergency. Oh. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Yeah,
O2 tank is gonna be one of our first priorities here. But let's grab this metal over here. And this was a solar panel fragment. Definitely want a scanner. Definitely. There's a lot of good fragments around here we can collect if we have a scanner. And we want a knife.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay, Siri. It's gonna be another one of those. Another one of those. There's some. We got some copper ore. We're gonna need a lot of that too. Let's see. I'm a little leery of going in those places just because they usually have explodies.
10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
And I'm pretty sure explodies is the technical term for those things. Oh, some lead. Good. We have, we're gonna need some lead for the, radiation suit. Nice. Copper. Good. Need that for batteries. And copper wiring. Hey, come back here, you. Doo-doo-doo.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Make this O2 tank. I'm gonna improve it so she can stop being such a nag.
Warning, local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core.
That's not good.
A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
Okay. We'll definitely do that. All right.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Plenty of oxygen. 10 whole seconds? I don't know what Siri is going on about. All right. Let's see. Just want to go until my inventory's full and then go back and see what we can grab. We can build. I want that salt. I want all the salt I can get. Whoop.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I know. Okay, we have a little bit more room though, so. And once we have an O2 tank, then we will be able to swim down a little bit further and get some of the stuff from further down below. Any more ship pieces?
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay. Oop. Whoosh. Plenty. Salt. Love it. Definitely want to pick up salt whenever we see it. Don't want to come across any splode-em-ups. Any splodies. How are we looking now? I can grab one more thing. What will that be? What's it gonna be? Hopefully salt. Yes.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright, got it. Got it covered. Alright. Now let's head back. Head back and see what kind of damage we did. I feel good about that. I feel real good about that. That was good. That was real good. Kind of wish we didn't have the huge manatees living so close to us. I mean, they're awesome and all that, but... Let's see. We're getting lots of titanium. This is good. This is very good. We need lots of titanium for our base.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core.
Let's head up.
The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Aurora,
5,
no!
4, 3, 2.
I'm sure this is totes safe for us. Radiation, no good. Heading back inside. Well, there goes our way home. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Didn't need it. Didn't need it anyhow. Okay, I wanted to see what we need for bleach. We need common coral sample. Let's make a survival knife. Survival knife, and then... okay. Head down here, directly beneath our life pod. Right here. We are going to dig. Dig, dig, dig. Down, down, down. Digging down. Okay. Digging down. We have a nice little hole here. Nice hole for our Titanium. Back up a little bit. This is our titanium hole. So we don't lose our titanium and it doesn't roll away on us. This is where we're going to store it.
10 seconds of oxygen.
Okay, alright. Alright, let's, whoops. Ooh, hold on there. Hold on. Don't roll away. Ah! Okay. And actually, I think I wanted to see what we needed for the O2 tank. We might need some of that titanium. Let's see. Let's see. Yep, we need 4 titanium and some glass. So let's make that. Go from 45 to 105. Nice. Let's make some fins so we can swim faster. Very cool. And what else did we need to... What else were we needing? We have crash powder, don't we? Or did we put it in? Let's... Yep. Boop, 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 boop. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, we have crash powder. Okay, and we can make magnesium from... Oops, I went too far. We can make magnesium from salt. So we can make the welder. That'll be nice. Okay, and we also need a battery. So we just need, okay, we just need a couple of acid mushrooms. Not a problem. Looky here. I'll grab a few of those. Don't want to grab too many. They're always down there if we need them. Not too far away. And storage is an issue in this game. So let's make a battery. And then we can make a scanner. We're doing good. We are doing good. All right. Oh, I wanted to grab... whatever is in here, let's grab it. Titanium. Okay. I wanted to grab some. Come on. Okay. 6 for now. But we are gonna need some more salt. I think used up all of our salt. We're gonna need some more. I'm gonna need some more of that too, but there's some salt. Oop. Let's take a look. We need salt to make bleach, to make water. Gonna need a lot of it as we travel around, so let's see. We can usually find it in the more dangerous areas and quite
caution.
The abundance.
30 seconds Oop. Of oxygen remaining.
Okay, okay. Grab that quartz. Not a problem. We'll just come over here. I love these things. Whoosh. Whoosh. This feels like a relaxing spa or something. Like a... Nice place to just hang and, enjoy the bubbles. Very relaxing. Yes. Okay. Ah, we're good. We're good. Let's get some creep vine samples. Get our knife out. Oh, you! I didn't even see you there! Go away. Should have had a peeper. Dude. Dude. Leave me alone. Alright, let's, no, that's a welder. Scan this. And get a solar panel fragment. Where are you? Where'd you go? Come follow me. Okay, I want your crash powder. It's right there. Ah! I can't move! Ah! My inventory is full. Okay. Well, here, I'm gonna drop, because there's some quartz in here also. We'll come back and pick up those pieces of quartz later, but let's grab this crash powder while we can. I don't know what else uses the crash powder. It's probably a really bad idea.
Emergency. Coming in here. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Whoosh! No worries. We got this. Whoosh! Alright. Alright. I want to explore for some more fragments. Oh, there's some explodies. Let's go around those. I want more, buildy fragments. I likes the building. Oh, radiation detected. Okay. Let's go away. Go away. We need a radiation suit. So let's see if we have what we need for that. I think we got some lead, didn't we? Pretty sure we did. Alright. Just need fiber mesh? Okay. Let's make some then. How much fiber mesh did we need? Did not stop to see. Alright, let's make a radiation suit. Put this away. Alright, let's see. We are wearing our radiation suit. Alright. Bet we look stylish. Let's see. We have salt. We need, we have, okay, so we can make bleach. Bleach. Man, we're just so on top of things. And now we can make tons of water. This is better than the water that you can get from the air sacs, although we are going to build an aquarium eventually. Let's see what we need for the habitat builder. Computer chip and a battery. Can we make that stuff? Let's see, we can make a battery. And then the computer chip we need, table coral, silver ore, and quartz. Well, we have quartz. The silver ore we'll have to dive for.
Caution, dehydration detected.
No, no, no. No worries. We have water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. All right. See? See? It's all good. Doing good. Okay. I'm gonna have to... Let's see. Put this away. Head out. It's nighttime. What do we have in our inventory? We have common coral samples. Well, we needed a table coral, didn't we? So let's go find some of that. Oh, and we can get our scanner out and get the sea glide fragment. That would be nice. Get a sea glide. What's this over here? That's just metal salvage. We'll pick it up, sure. Well, we can scan it, I guess, sure. All right. And we'll get this stuff as well. There's some table coral over there. We're probably gonna be all full up with the. What happened to our knife? Where did our knife go?
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Okay. I don't know what happened to our knife. Did we lose it? Did that stalker eat it? I bet that stalker ate it. They have a tendency to do things like that. All right, do we have enough to make another one? I bet we need some more silicone rubber. All right, what do we need? Well, let's make some more titanium. More titanium. More titanium. Trust me, someday, all this titanium, it's gonna come in so handy. Trust me. Alright, do we have any more? Yeah, we have seed clusters over here. We can only do one. Okay, what do we... Let's go put the titanium in the titanium hole. Are we filling up our titanium hole already? Let's see. It's flying. Don't fly away. Drop into the titanium hole. This is where you belong, titanium. In the titanium hole. Okay. That's good for now. Come on. I want out of the titanium hole. Oh. No. There we go. And whoosh. Alright. Guess we could have just gone back in the life pod. Let's grab the rest of these seed clusters and make some more silicone rubber. Yes. A couple more. And is it waterproof locker. We don't need no stinking waterproof locker. We have sand and we can dig in it. Let's make a couple of these knives because we're gonna need them, and might as well make a flashlight too. I know it uses a battery, but we're gonna need that. And we needed a battery for... What was it for? I keep forgetting. Something in here, right? Nothing in there. What was it for? For habitat builder. That's right. We need a battery for a habitat builder, but we should have... We have copper ore. All we need is more acid shrooms. But for now, let's see. Come on. Why is my mouse is still... Keyboard's still having issues. Solar panel fragment? Yes. New blueprint acquired. So we acquired a new blueprint for a solar panel. Grab a few more of those for some more batteries. We want some more of those. We want to acquire some more blueprints. Explodies in there. Oh my goodness. Go away. Go away. Scary monster shrimps.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, I'm on it, Siri. We're fleeing for our lives from the monster shrimp. We definitely can use a sea glide. I think we need to find more sea glide fragments for that. Where would these fragments be? Can we push this rock? Can we push it? Oh, the huge manatees. Let's see. Any fragments down here? Those monster shrimp are scary. But this is where all the best stuff is. Scan that, might as well. And learn more about all of this stuff by scanning it. Those things. Okay, do we see any fragments? I see some salt. I want that salt. Okay, let's go. Be very, very quiet. I don't know what you are. Will you harm me? Are you harmful to me? You swam away, I'm assuming not.
Caution, blood nutrient levels decreasing. Calorie intake recommended.
Okay. What's this? Silver ore. We needed that. Sandstone. Where was it? Where was the sandstone? Got some gold. Are those like huge squid things? I'm swimming away. I heard something terrifying.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
No worries. We got this brain coral thing. See? Not to worry. We're fine. That's rotten. Let's drop that. Don't want to eat rotten things. Oh, look at it just floating away. Will that guy eat it? No? Okay. Well, we need to eat something. Let's see. There's something up here somewhere. It's limestone. Sure, we'll scan it. See some. He didn't notice me, right? Because he's just swimming right past. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Come on. Come on. You don't see anything. Just swimming away.
Caution. Mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
Mm-hmm. Let's see if we can't catch some fish.
Caution. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Well, everything's gonna kill me. What? What? I'm not gonna hurt you. Big babies. You're like my dog. He's huge and he looks so terrifying. But he's the biggest baby. Okay, come on. Why am I stuck? What am I stuck on? There we go. I want one of you. Hey, come here. Come here. Look, I didn't want that. I wanted the fish that was in the rock. Where did you go, fish? You, come back here.
New creature discovered.
I want a peeper. I want a peeper. I want a peeper. Oh, they're so quick.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Calm yourself, Siri. There we go. Hey, where's our life pod? Where did it go? It's right there. It's right there. Don't you worry, air sack. It's right here. Let's cook up some peeper. And go ahead and eat it.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Yeah, see, you're worried for nothing, Siri. I'm fine. We got this in the bag. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I was gonna make water out of that, but whatever. Whatever. We'll get some water out of it anyhow. I keep jumping for joy.
Stabilizing.
Get some of that, and I guess we'll hold on to that until we need it a little bit later, but drink some water. Okay, yeah, we're doing good. All right, let's make some more batteries. Need lots of batteries, too. Another battery. And okay, table coral sample, and that's all we're gonna need. Oh, okay. For the computer chip, and then we'll have our habitat builder. So where did we see the table coral? Over here. Let's get out our knife. Get some of this table coral. Thank you. I don't know how many we needed. Just a couple. Okay. And we go back and make ourselves a habitat builder. Now, I'm obviously an expert at this game. A few hours that I've played. I don't know if there's a better way to do this or not. If I should be making other things first before I make the tools that I'm making. So if you think that I should be making other things that I'm not making, let me know in the comments. I'm not quite sure I'm doing all this stuff quite correctly, but I think we're doing pretty good. Pretty good. Let's see. We only need one more sea glide fragment. We can make the sea glide. And we got solar panel. Okay, yeah. So let's go ahead and see if we can't find another one of those. Well, it's getting dark, isn't it? This is not a good time for exploring. I was going to see if we could find... And also, I don't know what's going on. Sorry. I don't know what's going on with my keyboard. It's not too pleased with me for some reason. Maybe because I keep banging it on the desk. I was going to see if we could find another... sea glide fragment, but if it's gonna be getting dark soon, don't know how successful. Yeah, I don't know. Hopefully, by the time we make the next episode, this there we go. Keyboard issue will be sorted out. Ooh, more salt. Oh, and what's this? What's this down here? What is this? Where are you? Solar panel, I don't need you.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
All right. Oop! That's our time. I'm gonna go and get some oxygen first. Whoosh! Take a quick perusal. See if we can't find some sort of fragment somewhere. I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead and head back to the life pod and save the game in there. Just because I don't want to get eaten by anything. And that could very well happen. If we stay out in the open like that. So, okay. Back in our life pod, let's go ahead and I'm going to save the game here. Alright, gonna end the episode. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And please let me know. Let me know what I should be doing. I'm planning on, we're gonna find a nice place for our base. Gonna start building a base soon. And find some more of those fragments. I've never found, I made the mobile vehicle bay, I think is what it's called, but I don't know how to make stuff with it. I don't know if you need to find more parts after that. That's as far as I got. So let me know about all that sort of stuff, what kind of things I should be looking for, where I should be looking for it for. So anyhow, heap some knowledge on me, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.